Long shot right on. And Murray lets a blistering shot go from the point. Ryan Murray gets a big goal there for Saskatchewan. And they're finally on the board. 3:05 remaining in the third period. A little too late possibly, but nonetheless, when you're being beaten and you haven't scored, it's always nice to break somebody's shutout, and that's exactly what they've done.